Boom. Boom.
One clever thing, but not clever enough. Find the Giovesin skull.
Surrender, thief! The manor is surrounded. Today the Iron Wheel brings you to justice.
What? Who are you?
Chief Inspector Ranbeek. We foiled your attempt to steal the Giovesin skull. Will you also confess to stealing Magnifica Philora's dowry?
What's a Philora?
See? It doesn't matter. Return the Giovesin skull and surrender, or face the consequences.
No idea what he means. I'll follow your lead. Get out of here. Who was that? What was all that about? With dowries and iron wheels?
I have no idea.
Nobody. Well, I sent word to the Thieves' Guild of Abar's Landing. They were interested in acquiring the Geovesan skull. Abar's landing was to be our next stop. But why would this Iron Wheel set an ambush here? Are you certain you've never heard of them? Of course, you're right. The Iron Wheel could return at any moment. We need to get out of here, and fast. Wait, did you hear that?
What?
There's someone coming. Who are you?
You don't know me yet, but I'm a friend. Quen, isn't it? Put on this uniform and head outside. The Iron Wheel won't detain a Windhelm guard.
There's no way I'm leaving here without my partner.
I only had one uniform. Go on, recover your boat and meet us by the catacomb exit. Then we can return to the Thieves Guild and Abar's Landing.
You're from the Thieves Guild? All right. I'll meet you both by the exit. Good luck, partner.
What? Hang on, no.
She'll be fine. Looks like we take the dangerous way around.
In the park. That's all I wanted. Is it?
Did I mention I'm afraid of spiders? Probably should have mentioned. I'll keep it under control.
Ugh. I really have to think coming.
Look, a crypt. Nothing bad ever happens in a crypt.
Don't jinx it.
Sees you, or me, us. Let's share the blame.
What was that?
From the pointy bits.
On the bright side, these only have four limbs.
Thanks, Spiders.
Thank you.
Are we running? No? All right then! I don't think they saw me.
Are you all right? You're greener than my favorite vest.
It's fine. I'm fine.
Yeah, you know, this is really fun. Hey, it is what it is.
Could have lived my entire life without running through a spider pit. But we made it through. You'll make a real impression in Amar's Landing. The Thieves Guild, and my guildmaster, who can explain why the Iron Wheel thinks you deserve the same fate they've inflicted upon us. It's an unpleasant fate. It involves branding irons. You are your own master, but the Iron Wheel is relentless, and they know your face. They know your partner's face, too. So, tell me where we're all headed? I suggest Amar's Landing as soon as you're able.
All right. Let's go bumbling.
Thank you.
When you're up to it, we'll head to the thieves' den. It's in an old cistern.
Oh, a cistern. Wonderful. I'm to be surrounded by water everywhere I go.
That will do. Good day. Alright, let's go. Pop top! Alright, we're dead. Quickly. I'm gonna test this character.
Hold, criminal! You're a criminal, so I guess that means I have to stop you. Please just be nice about this.
I can't! I have half a friend.
Oh God! I don't want to die!
Over here. We should speak. Walk Softly sent word of your time at Fullstrom Homestead. Said you slipped out from between the Iron Wheel's greedy fingers. I am. But call me Zira. Titles don't carry weight when you live in a sister. Pretty bold of you and Quen to go after the Geovessin's skull. Did you know she sent a letter asking to set up a meet? Rookie mistake. The Iron Wheel read her mail. That's why I sent Walk Softly to pull you out. Don't get me wrong, Quen may be green, but she planned a real heist. The kind we used to pull off before the Iron Wheel captured or killed most of us. bastards.
You heard of Magnifica Fallora? She's a noble from Tanith, with a substantial dowry in her family tomb. We tried to steal it, but we failed, and she hired the Iron Wheel to punish us. I hear their leader thought you worked for us. Want to make it official? If the great Chief Inspector Ron Beek thinks you're part of the guild, who am I to disagree? We need good thieves, capable thieves like you and Quinn, to pull ourselves out of the gutter. So, care to join the Thieves Guild? We have nowhere to go but up. Good.
Yes, I'm going to cheat here.
The more you do for us, the more gold and respect you'll earn. Reputation goes a long way with us. I told you about our failed heist, the one that led the Iron Wheel to Abba's Landing. Someone pointed them in our direction. It's time we found out exactly who it was. My gold is on Velsa. She was part of our Thieves' Council, the Guild's inner circle. But she retired just before the dowry heist. It might... That's what I'd like to find out. You and I should pay her a visit, see if the Iron Wheel funds her retirement. There's a breach in the city wall, outside the flooded district. Meet me there when you're ready.
Alright. I'll meet you there.
Thieves should always travel separately. Advice from Nicholas. Good advice. Said she'd earned enough for a lifetime. Handed over her rackets and told us to leave her alone. We'd see her in the markets now and again. She kept to herself. Fine by me. Coral underclothes are less abrasive. Our old guildmaster, a mentor and a friend. He planned the dowry heist that would have seen us wealthy beyond our dreams. But he's gone. I lost him in Magnifica Fallora's family too. He's sorely missed.
Guys, I'm continuing this quest probably maybe on Sunday.
hope to be done here soon.
Traps everywhere. Can't fall.
The iron wheel here. This message is to Chief Inspector Ron Beek. It's about an arrest order. Okay. Elsa's arrest order. She isn't working with the Iron Wheel. She's their next target. Elsa was the last living person who could have placed the Iron Wheel on our trail. But it wasn't her. Of course it wasn't. Now I need to tell my least favorite person that she's in mortal danger. I can't stand her, but she was always one of our best. I could really use her help in restoring the Thieves Guild. My eye just twitched. You need to control that around Velsa. Never show her your toe. I want to rush in, give the Iron Wheel a reason to fear us. But I'm in charge, and if I'm captured, the Thieves Guild is dead. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... I need to fall back to the den while you warn Velsa. Show her the Iron Wheel's message. Tell her Nicolas is dead if you have to. Do what you can to bring her to the den. But if she refuses, leave her. I owe her a warning. Nothing more. Head to the upper levels and search for her villa. It's a bit of a maze, but look for a big garden. And watch for traps. Velsa is... enthusiastic about her privacy. Obnoxious and dripping with poison, just like her personality. If she hadn't retired, Nicolas would still be alive. I shouldn't say that. She's very good at what she does. If she'd been around for the dowry heist, we'd have been spared all this tragedy. But now's not the time to open any wounds.
All right.
Alright.
do this. So that.
What is it?
This one loves the scent of crime. I hope that was good for you too.
There you go. On Sunday, then I will want to look season 1 to the new cover on Sunday. See you guys on Sunday. Bye!